Take me out of the net that is hidden for me, for you are my refuge. Into your hand I commit my spirit. You have redeemed me, O Lord, faithful God. For I hear the whispering of many, terror all around, as they scheme together against me, as they plot to take my life. But I trust in you, O Lord. I say, you are my God. My times are in your hand. Deliver me from the hand of my enemies and persecutors. Let your face shine upon your servant. Save me in your steadfast love.
Our scripture reading for today comes from Psalm 31. It has this theme of refuge in our news today. More than ever before, are refugees a term for a person that means one who flees or one who runs away? Not a great term, really, for a person, but we throw it around there pretty flippantly. But in contrast with being known as one who flees or one who runs away, this psalm talks about how we can find a place of refuge, a place of safety, a place of embrace. And as things are going on all around us and seemingly like fires on every side or trial after trial after trial, this is a song of praise to God, a song of rescue. Lord, would you be my safe refuge? Would you be my safe haven? And as we are celebrating this Lent season, may the Lord be our refuge. May he be our place of safety. No matter what you're going through, no matter how difficult the road is, there is a place in God that he is your refuge and he is your strength. That we or no one on this earth would be known as a refugee, but people who have been rescued.
O gracious and holy Father, give us wisdom to perceive you, diligence to seek you, patience to wait for you, eyes to behold you, a heart to meditate upon you, a life to proclaim you through the power of the Spirit of Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen.